goodness.
Oh, boy.
Team Meat. Oh, my God. Team Eats presents what?
In association with Newgrounds.
Oh, my God. These
Clitworks, which looks awfully like Clitworks at first glance.
No, it did not.
Would you?
I hit it with my knee.
This is Meat Boy. This is Bandage Girl.
Right.
She loves Meat Boy.
I love you so much.
And Meat Boy loves her. This is Dr. Fetus.
Oh my God.
Dr. Fetus.
Nobody loves Dr. Fetus.
Well, with a name like Fetus.
That's why Dr. Fetus hates you.
Is he flipping us off? He's flipping us off.
But most of all, Dr. Fetus hates Meat Boy.
Hey, stop fucking with my volume.
So he beat Meat Boy up.
Oh my God.
And kidnapped Bandage Girl.
This is Bondage Girl.
Oh!
So what are you waiting for?
Probably a paramedic.
Go save her, hero!
Holy shit.
Alright, so we're playing Super Meat Boy, guys.
Look at the fucking face. You remember fucking Nick Jr. with face?
Yeah.
Looks like after like crippling
years. We just bought this.
Crack.
We don't know shit about it. Jump.
He got beat up. That's why he has a black eye and a missing.
Oh, I thought it was just crack addiction.
Oh, Dr. Fetus beat him up.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, that is too loud.
Come on, buddy. You're fucking deaf.
Fine.
He is. He's very deaf.
Yeah, you really are deaf.
You should really embrace your deafness because then I wouldn't. Maybe that's why you're never listening to me.
So forest.
The forest. Oh, boy. Hacker will be playing this, so this is his baby. Aww.
There's a little fetus inside a clear man.
Holy fuck, he's punched that girl!
His name is Dr. Fetus! The Forest!
Oh, it's too loud.
Hello, world!
Not cool.
Yay! Look at this. So, is it showing you, like, all the directional stuff to do? Okay. Whoa. Can you jump on shit to kill it? Can you kill the bunny?
Wow, you move quick.
Yeah, you were.
Are you leaving meat trails behind you?
Yeah, what the hell?
Oh, you hey, you'll be the level, yay!
Okay, so that's what you gotta do. You just gotta get to the end, huh?
No, I don't wanna.
Is that pig?
Save the fucking replay.
Is this a replay of you doing that level?
Is this a pig? Is that a pig?
Looks like a bunny. Oh, yeah, wall jump here.
Jump!
Do you make the walls with your meat trail? Oh, wow, I think you do. Look at this. Look at this fucking shenanigans here. This is... Yeah, what is going on here?
Oh, you got it.
Yay!
So what is it?
Yeah, it looks kinda tough. I can see why that Mario Maker level was inspired by this. So you gotta jump.
Someone tell me if I'm a pig or a bunny!
That looks like... You didn't jump, buddy. I think that's... Where do you see a pig? No, I think that's fucking what's-her-face.
It's Bandage Girl?
Yeah. And like Mr. Fetus comes over like,
Dr. Fetus.
I'm sorry, he got his doctor.
Mr. Fetus.
Oh, Mr. Fetus, put balls in my mouth. What's this? I don't know. Kinda got it. Whoa!
Ah!
Whoa!
Whoa, what is happening
Settle
here?
Down there, buddy. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Oh,
it's really hard. Like.
Yeah, I can tell.
Damn it! I don't want to save the replay!
Stop saving them, then! Duh!
I'm trying to.
That is totally a bunny. It's
a bunny.
It ran off to the left. Oh, apparently there's the bunny right now.
Where?
It ran off.
Oh, I see.
So we gotta run up the wall?
I don't know.
Run and jump. Yeah, like that. There you go. Whoa!
Damn it.
At least height doesn't kill you. Whoa, whoa, ho, ho! Get up there! Yeah, look at that!
Whoa, look at that one!
Yeah, look at you go! Whoa, watch out for those buzz saws! Look at this part.
Fuck,
oh,
man!
You exploded in meaty!
You exploded into meaty pieces!
Yes, meaty pieces!
Oh,
damn
man.
It! Yeah, because I'm getting ground up!
Well, that guy don't have lives!
Well, you're gonna get turned into
hamburger.
Yep. Oh. Ah! Or hamburger helper.
Yeah, look at you go. Look at this.
Trying to figure out how you like it.
Get.
Damn it.
You love that saw right there.
I'm trying to figure out, like,
it's hard to just stop it. jump there to the edge, and I'll jump over. Yeah, look at you go.
You're gonna be so perfect with it. It's like, it's hard.
It's the premise of this game is precision here. Whoa, I thought you were dead. Now, can you... Oh, yeah, look at that. Now you're breezing away here.
Right.
The bits. Jump. Jump. See, this isn't... Hurry. 3 seconds. Oh, I think you got 420.
Blaze it.
It's up. Yeah.
The wall crumbles.
Oh, they crumble? Ah, I see. So what happens when you die? Does it come back, or?
No,
hopefully. Why does it always want to use this? Yeah, no, you got the right idea. You have to let the wall crumble.
Crumble?
Crumble, whatever.
Crumble that wall.
Crumple that wall. My gosh. Every time you, like, try to save her, he, like, punches her some more.
Oh my god, I don't-
Fire!
Fire!
Aww. Well, now you're a cook hammer.
Yeah, hammer! No, run! Ah! Oh my
oh,
god!
Oh, crap!
Oh, Nick! Oh! Alright, here we go. Come on, man. Here you go. Up. Watch out for the flame!
I was trying to land on the wall.
Doesn't really look like flame either. It kinda. I guess it does look like fire. I'm not gonna be that. I'm not gonna be that. Cool. So it looks like fire. What are you doing?
Damn.
Did you pick up like a bonus item or something? Yeah, what is that thing there? You clearly can pick it up. Yeah, what is that?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm just.
Oh, damn it!
Oh no!
Oh,
yeah. Fucking hard.
Really.
You're running out of space as they fucking jump. I think you blew it. I think you biffed him with it.
Alright, I'm gonna try not running while I do this.
Good job.
That worked out really well for you.
Up. Come on, buddy. Aww. This does look difficult. I'll give you that. It's, no. Was that a band-aid? Looks like a band-aid.
It's a tampon.
Is it a tampon?
Could be.
I don't think you can make it with that jump. You gotta, like, jump at that ledge. Oh, man. Wow.
Hey,
you
actually...
You got cold feet! You put your feet in an ice bucket, baby! Oh,
oh my god, it's so hard!
Joking. Oh, there you go. No, what did you do? You had it!
You fucking stop there! See, I'm calling you Cyril now.
Oh, no. Okay, jump. Yeah, look at you. Alright, grade A. Wow, revolve.
Hey, a side note though, I'm gonna name my Eevee dog. Because Mike likes to always say, hey, watch out for that dog.
It does look like a dog.
Yeah, very, very cute dog.
Tommy's cabin! It's Tommy. Who is Tommy? It's Aaron. Bro. Oh, it's just timing the song. That's all I get.
There's an item right below it that I was...
Wait, you want that tampon?
Yeah.
I don't know, if I think if it's a tampon, then Mike could shove it up my ass.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you'd probably like it.
Oh, would I?
Yeah.
Yeah, bandit. It's called a bandit gift. Oh, look at this.
Do you like how you didn't even deny it?
I have nothing to deny.
Whatever.
Because I don't even dignify that with a response. Whoa!
That's the reason.
Yeah, that is the reason.
It's like a saw launcher.
Yeah. Wow. That almost took your fucking head off. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Hey, the fuck over there.
Oh my god!
I will come over there.
What, you'll come on me?
No, I... This is coming from Miss...
Well, make sure to scoop it up so you can save it for your collection.
This is coming from the lady that fucking... Loves come on the tits.
What can I say?
I just...
Something nice about Tits full of cum.
Tits full, like inside you burst it open and cum comes out.
Fuck.
Sure.
Okay. Don't go that way. Oh, you were so close. I like the animation with this. It is good. I do like it. This little game's. Wow. Nice job.
I tell you, man, this.
Oh my god!
Oh, so close.
Oh!
Damn.
I don't think you're supposed to go that way. Oh! Oh!
God.
Oh. Nope. Why don't you jump up while you're on a platform and jump straight up to avoid it?
Can you stop?
Oh man. You're just. Oh my god. This is fucking slaughterhouse.
Oh, so close that time.
You're not gonna make it, man. You gotta, like. Maybe one. Well, that works too.
I was trying to tell you, but you wouldn't answer me. I would have said, can you stop?
She's like, I gotta get it now. I gotta get it now. I gotta beat it now. Oh my god. Wow. I thought you were done. All the way up.
Big bubble. Yeah,
big bubble. Oh shit! Oh!
God damn it.
It seems like the controls are a bit slippery.
Yeah, but he glides, like, along as you do it.
Oh, okay, so it's not an instant stop with him?
No.
I see. Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, gosh! Oh, look, more saw launchers. That's cool. Got it. Oh, you got it. Look at that.
Jesus Christ.
That's how Dr. Fetus is like, nope! Not this time.
Fuck.
Dr. Fetus.
Right into it, didn't I?
Okay. You did it again, too. Third time's a charm? Well.
How do you.
You gotta, like, jump.
You gotta jump around it.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, shit!
I wasn't looking at
that. I remember this part on the Mario Maker rendition of it. Yeah, because you have to, like, go through that. There you go.
Oh, I forgot to jump.
Oh. Oh, wow. Took a whole wall off. Look at that. Skills.
God damn it!
Yikes. Buddy. Just calm down. It's alright. Okay.
Nope. No,
gotta get one clean swoop if you want to take the whole row down.
You don't need to. You can't take the whole row down. You have to leave something there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. No. There you go.
Yeah!
Wow. Oh, I see. You gotta break it down. Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Jump. Jump!
It hurts me!
Run!
Whoa.
God.
I'm sweating here. Christ!
Hey, you beat the world!
Aw, man, boss fight. Lil Slugger!
Lil Slugger!
We'll catch Lil Slugger next time.
No, it's a first send it. Yeah, first
do it.
You
got
this.
Da 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 da! Oh, man, he looks funny from the side.
Yeah, I got my gas.
Woo!
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 Woo, no! Woo!
Yeah, pushy button jam.
Oh my god! Me!
He's just a block of meat. Oh my
god. Oh my god!
What is this?
Oh Jesus.
Oh
break the wall! Hey, you gotta break the wall!
Holy shit!
Watch out for the sauce! Oh, this is definitely a casserole of madness here. Oh, Jesus.
It's a casserole of madness.
Oh, my God. Is he still coming for you?
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah, he is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God,
oh,
I caught
you
again.
Oh, dear God.
Oh,
jump.
Oh, Lordy. Oh. Holy balls.
Did he just run out of... Did he put too much gas in
his thing? He's out of gas.
He's just burning up.
That
now.
Was the first boss. That was ridiculous.
Hey, I'm a king bro.
Yeah. No, that was weird.
No,
is
so
that
angry.
Is that Fetus wearing a tux?
Yeah, hi. He's in like a big clear container.
Oh my god!
Push the button.
Oh!
He's got wings?
I'm lost. What is going on here?
Oh my. All of dead bodies.
squirrels.
Oh, that's nice.
That one's headless.
That's lovely. Oh, thanks for,
Why not?
It's a pile of them.
The squirrels, it's like the fucking...
Is that one alive?
You know, yeah, it's like in Star Wars where, like, C-3PO's making a body mound of Jawas. Yes.
My family, my extended family's been raided.
Oh my god! Don't smoke crack, kids.
Dark world. Warps.
Now what are you gonna do? Another world? Is it a new world? Oh, yeah, there we go.
The hospital.
Hospital.
You should go to the hospital after that.
So is he? He's a piece of meat, right? That's what he established.
Yeah, he's like a
biohazard.
He's like a square meatball.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, yeah, guess you can't go on those.
They're piles of syringes.
Oh, that's nice.
Damn it!
Oh my fucking god!
No.
Skin A.
Listen. That's just his deal. He likes to do the TV screen.
Oh, damn!
She was. She was there.
Yeah, but like, in Mario, he has the excuse of that's how you played old school Mario. This is a new game.
That is true. Yikes. Up. Wow, God. You gotta be precise. This is the second world.
No, it's the eighth.
Heck.
Fell asleep for the other six.
Oh, did I? Ooh, goddamn, man.
Hey, I've got an idea.
What?
Stop doing that.
Wow, shots fired. Oh,
apparently you have to, like, go onto the side. Like, the side of that.
Oh, I didn't even notice that part there.
Yeah, neither did I.
We would have been here like forever. Mark, put up like a little tagline. Boys, always being so silly.
One down.
Yeah.
What are those?
I'm guessing they're like metal fountains.
Oh. Well, more syringes. I think that's a fountain of syringes, is like...
Maybe.
It looks like it. Yeah, there you go. Right idea, right idea.
Oh!
What are the band... Did we establish what the band-aids are for in this?
You know what?
What the tampons do?
I got an idea.
Just fall straight down.
Oh! No!
You can't do that.
I think the game developers are like, nope!
Oh, so
you gotta be, sick. You gotta do like a sliding view, you can't rush this.
The
Fuck it, A!
Now you're just getting sloppy.
God.
Come on, man.
Sloppy, sloppy!
Jesus Christ, dude. So I'm glad you're playing this and not me.
Yeah, me too, this sucks.
This looks really fucking hard!
Damn it!
I'm telling you, dude, you can't rush down there like that. You're gonna hit the bottom with this beauty. Let's put our thinking caps on here. Actually, I had the right idea.
Yeah, I know. You gotta go back and forth.
Like that. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah, you got this.
Nice, nice, nice.
Grade A.
Good job.
Fuck getting the band-aids.
Oh, this looks nice. What are those?
Looks like a very nice saws. Time.
Operating saws. Oh, look, there's little syringes on the ceiling.
Oh my god!
You gotta like, I see the breaking points where you're able to jump. Just right in the face.
Ah!
Oh god!
The cloud of like meat juice that followed
meat juice.
When you were on.
What the heck? Meat juice.
Oh, fuck, it's so hard. Damn it.
Yikes. So this is World 2, Level 2. No thank you.
Fuck.
No fucking thank you.
Whole lot of nope.
And you said Dark Souls 3 was hard.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Yikes! Oh boy. Okay, here we go. Nice, nice. Get the rhythm, get the rhythm.
Yikes.
Get the rhythm. Alright, look at you. Next time on the game couch. Good timing.
For fucking real. Which character? You could be other people.
Oh, there you go.
Alright.